everybody. It's Miguel Jimenez. It is August 11th, 2007. I know I'm a little early with my next video, but I've decided I'm going to make a little compilation video of pictures of when I was a child. A lot of people ask me if I have always been overweight, and it's not, you know, I've been up and down since I was little. So I wanted to make this little video to show you exactly what I looked like growing up as a child and into adulthood and up to the present time. So I hope you enjoy it. I have lost more weight since my last video, which only was a few days ago. I'm down to about 363 pounds. So you do the math. Starting at 414 to 363 in less than 5 weeks. I mean, it's incredible. So I'm really excited, and I hope you enjoy this video that I'm making. And I will see you next month for my next video with an update of what's going on in my weight loss journey. Okay, folks, well, enjoy. Take care now.
All my troubles seem so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Suddenly I'm not half the man I used to be. There's a shadow hanging over me. Oh, yesterday came suddenly. Why she had to go, I don't know, she wouldn't say. I said something wrong, now I long for yesterday. Love was such an easy game to play. I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Why she had to go, I don't know, she wouldn't say. I said something wrong, now I long for yesterday. Love was such an easy game to play. I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Yesterday, all my troubles seem so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Suddenly I'm not half the man I used to be. There's a shadow hanging over me. Oh, yesterday came suddenly. Why she had to go, I don't know, she wouldn't say. I said something wrong, now I long for yesterday. Love was such an easy game to play. I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Why she